You'll never guess what we made this lip balm out of. Just kidding, but it does smell exactly like cookies and cream. And we marbled the butters to make it look like our favorite ice cream. Find the recipe on Mountain Rose Herbs blog.